drive southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. The clock is ticking. A sensational display of speed there. Your reward is a Carson and Bennett Grand Sicilian. It's ready for you at the junkyard. Race west to Lone Stallion Ranch. Watch out for the Montgomery Hyperion as you're free-burning around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Road rage. Battle with the other drivers all over the city. Beat the takedown target before your car is totaled or before time runs out. crashes in a road rage or marked man event will destroy your car. Use auto repair shops to keep the action going. Montgomery Hyperion has been delivered to your junkyard. Thank you. drive northwest to the country club. The clock is ticking. A burning route completed and a car awarded. The Montgomery Hyperion Rattler is the latest addition to your growing car collection. Enjoy! Stunt run? Use boost and drifts to combo together the most outrageous jumps, rolls, and spins to beat the target score inside the time limit. We'll be right back. been wondering what you folks used to find your way around Paradise City. Me? I only ever use the compass, but I know some guys who wouldn't be able to get to the end of the street without using their mini-map. You know, work out what's best for you and just stick with it. Race northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. The Krieger 616 Sport is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Be the marked man. You are here. The other drivers are chasing you southwest to the naval yard. If you arrive in one piece, you get a mark on your license.